Hello beautiful souls, I welcome you to my YouTube channel. If you like my videos, like my channel, please like, share, subscribe and comment and click on the bell icon so that you get notified of all my future readings. Also, if you need to book any of my sessions, guidance or any of my services, link is there in the description box below. And timestamps and a disclaimer for this reading is also there in the description box below. So please visit that before we begin this reading. Okay, and if you have any suggestions for me or any topics which I should make videos on, do let me know in the comment section. I'll be really happy to make a video on your suggestion. Okay, so coming to today's topic, it is who is your guardian archangel of the four main archangels and what do they want you to do? As in, what is your soul purpose? What are they, I would say, in which direction are they guiding you? Okay. So there will be three piles. So here are these three crystals. Number one is this black tourmaline. Number two is this garnet. Number three is this tiger's eye. You can pause the video, you can meditate and use your pendulum or any means to see which of these crystals draws you the most. Okay, and yes, in the description box I have also written how to choose the correct pile for you. Okay, so do visit that before we begin this reading. Okay, so let's begin today's reading. I hope you have chosen your pile by now, your crystal by now. So number one, black tourmaline. People who have selected black tourmaline, let's see who is your guardian archangel, guys. Okay, I'm going to take only one card. Who is your guardian archangel? Guys, please let me know who is the guardian archangel of black tourmaline crystal. Meanwhile, let me tell you the four main archangels are Archangel Michael, Archangel Gabriel, Archangel Raphael and Archangel Uriel. Okay, just give me one. Now I'm going to pick three cards to see what is your soul purpose. Basically, what are they guiding you towards? Okay, which quality they want from you. Three cards. One, I need two more cards, guys. Please, two more cards. Okay, one more. Just one more card. Guys, please, one more card. What is the quality the guardian archangel wants from pile number one? Okay. Okay, so let me see. First, who is your guardian archangel? Archangel Uriel. Archangel Uriel is your guardian archangel. And he's known as the angel depicting soul. Okay. Angel of your soul. Guardian of your soul. So I see that you might be inclined towards spirituality, or your archangel wants you to be inclined towards spirituality. Let me see. Okay. So the first card is knowledge. We have ascension, definitely, as I was talking about spirituality. And then we have friendship, definitely. So your guardian archangel, Archangel Uriel, wants you to gather the knowledge, that is wisdom, about spirituality. And basically, when you see this card, these are the colors of the seven chakras. They are all opened, and then there is this opening of crown chakra, and all the wisdom of the universe is I would say taken in by this archangel. So I would say that your guides want you to gather knowledge, more information on spirituality and start doing spiritual practices, because you are born for this. Okay, you are born to gather more experience in this spiritual stuff, okay, and to help others, to be in alignment with the universe and to help others. With this friendship card, I see that your guides want you to use this knowledge for the benefit of others. You should help others by your knowledge, by your I would say good deeds, okay, and this will come all the blockages. You will be able to help them in a true sense only when you are rid of your own blockages, okay? So please work on that, work on getting work on clearing your blockages, I would say, okay? Do some spiritual practice, meditation or anything, and help the people around you, okay? Just a selfless way of helping people, okay? Helping people selflessly, I would say. Okay, so this was your reading pile number one, crystal number one, that is black tourmaline. I hope it is of any help to you. Do let me know. We'll quickly move on to number two. I'll keep it here. Okay, number two, who have chosen this garnet tumbles? First, let me see who is your guardian archangel of the four main archangels. Just one card. Who is guardian archangel? Just one card, guys. Okay. Now let me pick three cards for what are the qualities your guardian archangel wants to invoke in you. Oops. Basically, what is your soul purpose? What are you born for? Okay. Give me three cards. Okay. Okay. So let me see. Who is your guardian archangel? Archangel Raphael. Okay, heart chakra. Okay, it's about healing and stuff. Okay, let me see what qualities they want to invoke in you. This is peace. The first card is peace. Definitely. Archangel Michael. He denotes the heart. So definitely something related to your heart. And we have freedom also. Okay, so basically, Archangel Raphael, your guardian archangel, wants you to work on your heart issues, work on your heart chakra. Just be compassionate, empathetic towards others, spread love. I would say just give unconditional love. Just, I would say, experience that feeling of gratitude and that peace, I would say bliss, which comes when your heart chakra is healed, when you are, I would say, free of all the grudge, jealousy, and all such kind of negative emotions. So basically, work on your emotions, work on healing your heart, be at peace with yourself, spread peace around. Yes. See, this archangel is holding a globe. So definitely, they want you to heal your heart. Basically, be a healer of any kind. I'm not taking it in a professional way, okay? No need to be a professional healer necessarily, but they want you to be a person who has the capability of healing others by giving them compassion, love, and I would say being empathetic, okay? So just be that person. Your work, Archangel Raphael wants you to spread love in this world, okay? That doesn't mean that you have to travel to different places and spread love, okay? Archangel Michael card is here. So I think that there are two archangels who are guiding you, because most likely it is a bit challenging for you to work on your heart chakra, open your heart chakra. So Archangel Michael is here to give you strength, courage, protection in order to help you in working on your goals. I would say working towards your heart chakra, okay? Freedom, definitely. Archangel Michael is here to free you from all the blockages you have, give you strength, courage, protection, so that you walk bravely around walk bravely sorry sorry for stammering walk bravely towards your path, towards your destination. Yes, this discovery card is also here. I didn't read the word before, discovery. So you need to find your destination, and your destination is spreading love, being empathetic towards others. Just be a healer. You should have the power to heal others by just being compassionate and spreading love. Okay, and obviously you have to go through lot many challenges, and you have to clear many blockages in order to be that. So Archangel Michael is here to free you from all the troubles, all the blockages, all the restrictions which you are having right now. Okay, so my suggestion to you would be to, I would say, you can start your chakra meditation, heart chakra meditation, okay, just to balance and open the heart chakra. Because Archangel Michael also, Archangel Michael is angel of the heart, okay. And Archangel Raphael is also the angel of healing, denotes heart chakra, green color, okay? So I would say heart, you should focus on healing your heart chakra. You should focus on opening your heart chakra. So you can start doing chakra meditation and all, so that all the chakras are balanced, and then you can focus on opening your heart chakra, okay? So this is what your soul purpose is. This is what your guides want you to do. Okay, pile number two. Let's move on quickly to pile number three. So crystal number three, this tiger's eye. People who chose this tiger's eye, let's see what your cards are. First, let me pick a card to see who your guardian archangel is. Okay. Now I'm going to pick three cards to see what your archangel wants from you. Which qualities do they want to invoke in you? Okay, so basically your soul purpose. Just give me three cards, guys. Just give me three cards. Okay. Okay, so let me check who your guardian archangel is. Archangel Gabriel. Okay. Archangel Gabriel. Let's see what he wants from you. Joy. Okay. Humility. So sweet. And growth. Definitely Archangel Gabriel denotes your mind. Okay. So he controls your, I won't say control, but he guides your mind in order to control it and protect it from the negative stuffs. Okay. Your mind should be in your control. It shouldn't be the other way around. Okay. So Archangel Gabriel is there to protect your mind from all the harmful stuffs, all the negative thoughts, so that you can grow and make use of all the wisdom and intellect which you have in you already, and which might be blocked by the, I would say, negativities present in your mind. Okay. And what he wants from you, definitely we have this joy card here. We have this humility card here. And we have growth, ultimately. Definitely. So Archangel Gabriel wants you to always be positive and happy and optimistic no matter what. Practice gratitude and humility so that you are away, you are protected from all the negative stuff. Because gratitude and humility are, I would say, the most important things for you to remain positive, for you to remain hopeful, for you to remain happy. Okay, so just practice all the stuff which help you releasing all the stress and burden from your mind and help you being relaxed. Okay, only then you will grow. Basically, you will realize your full potential and grow and realize the path which you are made for. Okay, realize the path which you are destined for, I would say. Okay, so Archangel Gabriel is here to help you, I would say, conquer all the demons of your mind. Okay, so all you have to do is just remain positive. okay, do all the things, do all the stuffs, everything possible which can help you remain positive. And I can sense that once you are in that positive mindset, only then you will realize your true destiny, like what you are made for. You can make good decisions, you can make wise decisions, because Archangel Gabriel also gives you wisdom. Obviously, he is the Archangel of Mind, so he gives you wisdom, intellect, and all such things, okay? So he will give you wisdom, he will provide you wisdom so that you attain great heights, I would say, attain success in the area, in the field which you were born for. Okay, you grow not only I would say mentally and emotionally, but also spiritually. Okay, you reach your true life purpose, you walk towards your soul mission, soul purpose. Okay, pile number three. This was your reading. I hope it helps you and it resonates with you. Do let me know. And if there are any suggestions for me, like the topics which I should make videos on, do let me know. I'll definitely take it into consideration. And yes, if you want to book any of my services, link is there in the description box below. And if you like my channel, like my readings, please do like, share, subscribe, and comment. And do visit my other two channels in which I do tarot readings as well as provide information on the spiritual stuffs. Okay. So, with this, we have come to the end of today's reading. We'll meet again. Till then, spread love, practice gratitude, practice self-love. Take care.